Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Srikant. I'm a consultant pediatric gastroenterology, hepatology, nutrition at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Causes for acute liver failure can be multiple, and in Indian scenario, it is viral infections, acute hepatitis A followed by acute hepatitis E and B are the viral infection which leads to acute liver failure, followed by drugs. The most common drug implicated is paracetamol, which is a fever medication used very commonly, and certain anti-tubercular drugs. So these are the common causes, apart from other rarer metabolic disorders which can present in infancy. The symptoms would be non-specific, like fever, loss of appetite, which child may not eat, or even specific symptoms like jaundice, very high grade fever, bleeding manifestations, and altered sensorium.